So my name is Lori Lowry. I've been a nurse at St. Francis now going on to for 28 years here. I got my diploma here through the St. Francis, and then I continued on through Sacred Heart getting my BSN and my MSN. And although I'm still employed here, now I'm also a clinical instructor teaching students for UConn and Capital as well. And I've seen so many changes throughout the years, and it's kind of really, it's exciting to see as an instructor now, it's like, you know, when I was a student, now that I am teaching the students at the same hospital. I had one of my clinical instructors at St. Francis was John McNulty, who also worked here as a supervisor. He got me started in cardiac, which I love, and then also turned me into a clinical instructor on a cardiac floor, so that was good. But I think the most memorable one I have is Joan Dauber, who founded the Joan Dauber Food Clinic through St. Francis, and it's located at Mount Sinai now. I think it's just the love of what you do. You're a caretaker, this is what you do. You know, it doesn't matter what kind of patient it is, you know, you take care of them. That will never change.